So many puns came to mind.
Words of great vocabulary are difficult. They're going to try and spell them and explain them as best they can.
Three.
Can they have a raised hand if it's a single syllable word? Yes. Blue works. Okay, cool. Got it. Your first word is blue.
Blue! B L E!
Use the word blue in a sentence.
Blue!
The blue is a color.
Blue!
Yes, it is. Okay, Scott Works, give me a two-syllable word. Yes, hi.
Subway.
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 Subway is your word.
Subway!
S-U-B-W-A-I!
Subway!
Use the word subway in a sentence.
Abstinence. A-B-T-I-N-E.
C?
Abstinence.
Did they just accidentally get that right? Abstinence. Give me the Oxford Dictionary definition of abstinence.
And shoulds are gone.
Catastrophe. Negative.
Catastrophe. Hey, leave him alone.
Catastrophe! C-A-T-S-T-R-O-W-A. Catastrophe!
Use the word catastrophe as a metaphor.
A.
Catastrophe? Bad!
Catastrophe!
Go ahead, you work. Erodocyclitis.
Erodocyclitis. I.
R.
D.
O.
C.
I.
K.
Y.
T.
S.
Erodocyclitis.
Use the word previously mentioned in a sentence.
Erodocyclitis. Erodocyclitis
is.
Use the word Tyrannosaurus in a rhyming couplet.